Hi, boys and girls. Welcome back to Social Studies and talking about your community and community helpers. This week, we've dug a little deeper into police officers, firefighters, mail carriers or postal workers, and delivery truck drivers. I'm hoping you were able to do some sort of thank you project for one of them to give them a smile as they do their job this week. If not, whenever you could find the time, it could be any time when you have some extra time and you want to do a project with the help of your family. So this week we're actually, or I'm sorry, today we're actually going to be talking about you as a citizen and how you could be a community helper. So last week Mrs. Eagleston talked about citizens and how they help to make a community stronger. So you as a citizen of Randolph, even though you're only 5 and 6 years old, could actually make Randolph a stronger community by making people happier and therefore healthier. And I'm gonna tell you how. So at this time especially, a lot of people are staying in their homes to stay healthy. They're not going out to stores as much. They're not going to playgrounds. And so you're not seeing one another as much as you usually do. So this is probably a big important time to give people a reason to smile and give them something to be happy about. So what you're going to do today, your task is going to be to help a neighbor. And by helping a neighbor, what I mean is giving them something to smile about, because even something as little as making someone smile is helping them. It's helping them to have a good day. So I'm just gonna give you some suggestions, but for today's social studies task, you can get creative and you can come up with your very own idea. But your goal is to help a neighbor or someone nearby that might be walking by your house or your apartment, give them a reason to smile. So one way you could do this is to get some sidewalk chalk and decorate a sidewalk or a driveway, put a nice message for people to read, a nice big happy face, a rainbow, a saying like, have a great day, anything that as they walked by, it would make them smile. Another idea is you can draw pictures and hang them in your windows. If you live somewhere where people walk by on a sidewalk or even drive by and they can see your windows, you can draw a picture of anything you'd like that you think would make someone smile. So those are my two ideas, and you are more than welcome to come up with your own idea if you have something that you're thinking would make people smile. So your task today is to help your neighbors by being a good citizen and giving them something to smile about. I can't wait to see what you guys come up with. Be sure to take a seesaw so that I can see all your awesome ideas, and I'm sure just looking at them over my computer will make me smile. All right, thanks boys and girls. Have a great day.